Well, it's been a soggy day all across the area, and as we go into the evening hours, we're looking at passing showers. So if you're heading to the Clemson Watch Party downtown, we're looking at those passing showers. Keep the rain gear handy. Rain will increase by the end of the game, but temperatures will stay mild in the upper 50s to right around 60. Let's take a look at the radar again. Quiet around Clemson now, but as we look out towards the west and off towards the south and west, we'll see some showers beginning to develop. But as we expand the view out, you'll see more widespread rain developing off to our south and west as our next area of low pressure begins to develop, and that's pulling up moisture out of the Gulf of Mexico. So as we walk you through future radar and clouds, you'll be able to see again those clouds continue to hang with us through the evening. Here comes that next slug of rainfall, especially after midnight. I think overnight tonight we're going to have lots of rainfall. You're going to hear that pitter patter throughout your window as we go throughout the overnight hours. Even a couple of rumbles of thunder can't be ruled out for our friends down towards Abbeville, over towards Greenwood. Could see some gusty winds. I'm not expecting severe weather, but again, you may hear a rumble or two of thunder during the overnight hours. As we go into your Tuesday, we may get a brief break during the morning hours, but more rain will be moving in and out of the area throughout the day. So periods of rain will be likely, which is why Tuesday will continue to be an impact day across the region as we have those showers pulling on through. Rain totals as we go throughout this week, we're talking about potentially an additional 1 inch or so on top of what we've already seen out there. So definitely a pretty decent soaker. We'll walk you through the timing of when this rain exits and when winter's chill will return across the area. That's coming up tonight.